from two, Jocelyn Hayes. Final score, Colorado 25, Colorado State 21. Bucks win.
Mike shotgun snap, Seville takes a hand up. Treasury's to the screen, Ross to the far side. Gets a block down the sideline, and sold. Touchdown,
your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
the Big Ten Pac-12 Challenge. What a week.
I'm all the way. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want?
Team champions, once again, the University of Colorado with a score of 33 points.
Seppo takes a snap. He puts down the knee, and it's over in Boulder. And the rise continues next week in Santa Clara for the Pac-12 championship. I can't believe what we have witnessed in 2016.
I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way
up. Come on and shake it on me now. Work it. Come on and work it on me now. Work it. Girl, it's getting heated now. Work it. It's time to put this club on fire now.
Work it wide open. Fires right between the eyes. From downtown.
Come on and work it on me now.
Holy cow.
Come on and work it on me now.
Work.
shot. It's a goal for the Buffaloes.
That's how you go get the pass right there.
Between the eyes from downtown, he's got 15, a career high.
CU Buffs have upset 15th ranked Kentucky here in Boulder, 79. To 69. Now Ellis for three up top. Yeah! Second three-pointer of the game for McKenzie Ellis.
He wants the offensive board. She's fouled and count the bucket.
Leonard tips it to herself. Drive inside. No look pass. Gave it to Corey, who laid it up and in.
Up and elevates and slams with the left hand. Elevates and slams with the right hand. Oh, the tomahawk jam. Inside, nice seal by Torrey. Elevates and slams with two hands. Oh, what a seal that time on Boucher. And that'll do it here at the Coors Event Center as Colorado knocks off number 10 Oregon by a final score of 74 to 65 to win their second consecutive conference game.
The Buffs knock off the number 9 team in the country.